Okay, there. Oh my god, that was close.
We need to get.
They're only gonna charge Cav if they're gonna fight our arty.
Second Wisconsin, they. Oh god.
Right up in this hill in the center, you know, if you could take those infantry out.
They're getting so many kills.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I did not do good that round.
Just keep holding that spot for a minute. How many guys are they going against?
There's a
whole.
There's
oh, a yeah.
Over on the right.
Hey, TTR, there's line left side map. There's you can see. Or, skirmishers that you can see.
Pull back because our right side is falling.
It looks like Gen Staff.
Enemy cav on our left. Enemy cav on the left.
Watch out behind you. You have enemy cav on your trail.
That's our cav. There goes our cav. But shit, we need to get these guys.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is getting crazy.
Yeah, we need
fall
to get
back
in a
for now.
Speak. We need everyone now.
What's it?
Fall back to kind of this little crest in the hill in front of artillery right here where we're at and just build. Oh shit, spread out.
Watch out, you got cav in the middle.
Oh yeah, god.
The horse just died.
Yep.
We're charging cav.
Tristan,
I mean, Artie.
Shit! Cav on y'all's,
hold
left.
Hold on, there's lines.
Fall back. Yeah, stick with them.
I'm just gonna jump on the Artie position.
We just killed Levy. Jakazi. Killed Levy.
Fuck it.
I'm gonna go find, somebody to talk to.
Huzzah! I love having this. Oh god!
Poor rabbit.
Fuck you. Did the second Wisconsin just completely get wiped out? Did y'all just get completely wiped out? Oh,
still have men back, but yes, we do.
Oh. Yeah, they severely outnumber us. For the next round, we'll probably just get y'all to defend around, like, the artillery and just build around that area.
Hey, Mr. Man.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Okay, here's what I got. Alright, we are going to have to do a team chat and tell all the generals to send us a rep.
You mean all the colonels?
So, either you will lose it.
Yes, please. Should we move into our dungeon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, hang on.
Or should we put them in,
All right, I typed in. Let's see if we get some.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Hello, user.
I just keep switching in the AOS server. Did they say anything back?
Not yet. It's wide, it's, yeah.
I'll just go ask Doctor if he can do it through admin chat.
Hang on.
User left your channel.
Wow, what a clusterfuck.
User joined your channel.
Did he do it?
I don't know.
Was there one put out through admin chat?
Team chat for your general. Yeah.
Due to lack of communication, watch your team chat for your general's orders. It's rather. Okay, so. Basically, if you want to order another regiment around, you do it through team chat. Or you can have me type it.
Yeah. I have you type it. We'll get it more organized for next event. We'll tell the colonels, you know.
Yeah, we'll have them send a regiment rep, or we'll set up fucking.
I'll have Yuki make us a tag or something, and we put it on them, and they can come up. Okay. I'm trying to look for a good spot for them to build. Hey, John Wayne, you see the logs that are right there between, these logs that are in front of us? Kind of set up within that area. What do you think, Miku?
Hang on.
Oh, map change.
They're changing. Yep. I want you to type, as soon as you get in the team chat, I want you to type, form up, don't move out yet. Alright, that way, because if I say it, then everyone's gonna move out and just do it. And then after that, I want you to type, Miku is, going to be giving out orders or something like that. Miku will be relaying orders, type relaying orders.
Yeah.
The Confederacy won. We are going to lose the war.
Looks like they get the independence.
Oh yeah, we suck. What we need is Levy helping us here.
Yeah, we'll get it organized next time. We need good spots to hold.
All right, this is a good time to type that in team chat. Yeah, form up and don't move out. Toro, don't move out. Miku will be relaying orders.
Everyone
is
go
Levy,
right.
Yes. Is Levy?
Yes.
You were moved.
Hello?
User was moved to your
hello?
Rabbit, I want you guys to go to the right side.
Rabbit can't talk, but he can hear, so.
Yes,
Rabbit,
fine.
Type in the team chat if you need to tell him, or just.
TTR, I'm rolling with you.
Finally, we can talk. Like, where the fuck are you guys been?
You can.
I don't know.
Hey, John Wayne, go to
your
line.
I know.
Secrets.
Yeah.
Copy that, sir.
And I'm trying to help. You guys are playing defense. No, do not push whatsoever.
Do not push at all. Just go to the right side. Get a good defensive position. You know, actually, with the quick bed cross, try to make it to that area and hold it.
We'll cross the road. Are we crossing the road, sir?
Hey, Levy?
No, go to the far right, and the creek bed that is on the
Levy,
far
I just,
right,
yeah, I
go to that,
left.
And hold it. Do not cross it.
All right, now that we can
hey,
Rev, fucking
the,
hear Levy.
I was wondering if, because our original plan was to go down the and over the bridge and try and take over the house and fortify the road.
We're
playing it defensive as of General Levy's orders to the brig gems.
User joined
please
your
reset.
Channel.
Yes.
Huh? Please reset. They just fucking shot one of my guys. Shot another one.
User left your channel.
Follow me, Miku, if you can find me.
Yeah, I am.
Try to ambush him. Do not go towards the bridge, but do not cross it. Just try to ambush him and hold the bridge. Just stay on our side.
That'd help a lot. Fun.
Is this the main bridge down the road?
Yes, but try to stay out of sight. Set up defenses, but try to stay out of sight and set up an ambush.
I like the new greatcoat you got on there instead of that thing with
you
the backpack.
I'm gonna have to give you a stern talking on why you should not TK. We cannot. It has to be set up when
active in like both teams.
Yeah. Can. Damn it! I need two fucking screens.
Just build a bunch of roadwork.
So do I. So it's like I got a laptop. I just keep all tabbing.
Yeah. I don't want to keep doing it because mine crash. Do me a favor. Tell Levy and TS that Sixman's constantly going to build defenses around the bridge and try to ambush them.
Gotcha. Dear Levy, Rabbit wishes to inform you that the 6th Wisconsin is going to move towards the center.
Do not cross the bridge. Stay on this side.
That's not a good idea. You're alone.
We have one regiment helping us.
Oh yeah, I see Kevin.
We got one other regiment with us, Rabbit says.
We have Cav to our left.
About where here. I'm at. And there's Cav on the far left.
Jude, can you give Spartan your binoculars, the artillery?
Yes, sir. I'm here.
Alright, stay with them. Well, yeah, you stay with me.
Fall back.
Yeah, just build
there
up in this area.
Oh shit. Juan just died. Them are you?
We might need a limit sharps.
We'll stay here.
Because I see a lot of them.
Y'all have a regiment
enemies,
across the river.
Across the
set up defenses.
They're taking the house. Why isn't... Oh, Juan died. No wonder. I'm like, why isn't Juan setting up defenses? He's a fucking engineer.
Wait, type it in... I can't spell right. Type it in chat. Tell them that they're trying to across the bridge, request one regiment to reinforce. Tell them they are across the bridge now. On the far right.
We're in the center, so I'm just gonna say center. Need help, center.
Yeah, and let them... And let them know they're on the... That they
we should get out of here. We should get out of here.
Yeah,
I don't know, I enjoy this song.
Let's fall back a little bit.
Let's visit the front.
By where?
Over here.
Where?
Gotcha.
Next map is going to be a siege map, by the way.
I can't tell if you can.
Right here should be good enough.
But I think there's... Oh wait, the Omaha Scouts are retreating for some reason.
Yeah, they're just... they're holding up on the fence. Let them know that if there's an... Okay, tell them in chat...
Far right, there's a line.
If they got an...
There's a lot of...
Basically, if a regiment can flank from the far right and come into the center, they can catch them off guard.
Never mind, false information, that's the A3A.
We have multiple enemies at far right, sir.
I'm actually going to kind of get behind this house so we don't get hit
right
by
in front of you.
Audie.
Okay, Rabbit, we're not outnumbered. However, they have the ground advantage, and we have cannons bearing down on us. What do we do?
I say hide.
Here on.
Get like behind the house a little bit and hide behind the tents and just take pop shots, but try not to be in the open.
Hey, Levy, could we get a regiment far right to help the 6th?
We're already engaging the enemy.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright. I've been typing in chat and no one fucking responds. But we need a regiment far right. They have skirms attacking across the road.
They have the hill.
Requesting a flank.
They
Rabbit.
Have a small hill.
Rabbit says they have a small hill.
John Wayne, don't get on the fence line. Get, like, have the tents as cover so that artillery can't
TTR,
get you.
TTR, we're ATA is moving. Could you support us?
Where the hell did you go?
I'm on the other side of the house.
Okay.
There's an enemy line in the middle.
Let's go help them.
That's
I think Levy's coming
maybe
to help.
Maybe you can take that out then.
Oh, we got two lines there with us now. We got two big lines there.
Yep. We got reinforcements. That's good. Damn it, if only I can
enemy cav is going
to the last round. And the round before that. The round before that, I can honestly say was pretty bad.
This movement right side.
We're gonna do the same.
Enemy cav at the back. Enemy cav at the back.
Y'all got enemy cav coming on y'all, and y'all got two regiments on the wall right.
TTR, the enemy cav, see what you're doing. They're coming after you.
Damn it.
Enemy cav at the back.
Fuck.
Yes,
you have the 8th Virginia support, though.
Yeah.
Well, if we destroy
fall
RD,
back to the cannons.
There we... Your move is pretty useless.
Damn it.
I hate what I like. I lied way too hard.
Follow
there.
Me. Follow me to the cannons.
That's not an enemy. That's not an enemy cav. That's gen staff.
Alright, well, regardless,
you got mine
coming your way.
Oh, they just took down mages. Jane just killed
well.
Mages. No, dude, there was gen staff there, and so did the enemy cav go that way. I watched them.
Okay, if I need a medic, I hit.
So you go by that barn, it's bullshit.
Make sure you guys bob and weave.
Question, is there a way I can get my microphone to activate this one with pressing a button instead of switching back and forth?
Damn it, I just got killed. Son of a bitch.
Wait, is there a way I can do that?
I don't know. I'm not sure, actually. Shit, we are really too outnumbered here.
Oh,
next
shit,
map will be a siege map.
Oh my god.
Okay, I just realized you could hear the yelling. I just realized the way that we could fucking... Never mind.
Oh.
This is disaster.
Okay, like, I'll be in the other team speak with my microphone activated so that I could talk to Levy and them, and then that way you can still hear me.
Okay.
What? Except I can't whisper like John Wayne or that, so I'll just stay
I can do that.
Here, I guess. I can do both, I guess.
I can handle the whispering.
Okay.
This is ridiculous.
We'll try and get it rebalanced, Levy. We'll try. Me and Robert have devised a plan.
It's impossible. We can't win like this.
No, we're too heavily outnumbered, Levy.
Maybe it... Okay.
How are we supposed to win? How is it even possible?
I don't know.
I put every single foot, every musket together, and we still lose. I don't know how we can win this.
It's 46 to 62. The Union needs more men.
Okay, tell them what we need to do.
We need to get everyone. First VA, and also the pride. I mean, I was just dumb in this part.
Tell him.
All the big
tell him what we need to do is get
but
everyone
we'll
together and
get
hold
a rebound
one
again.
Spot
tonight was
around
more
the cannons.
Event more than an actual event.
Tell him we need to get everyone around the cannons and build a, like, small wooden fort, like, offenses around the fucking cannons. And
okay,
just have
Rabbit has
hold.
An idea. Everyone, Rabbit has an idea?
Yes.
He wants every regiment to hold around the cannons, but basically, like, a small wooden fort out of fences. That is Rabbit's idea. In a nutshell, pretty much. I kind of shortened it up.
They all wasted their shots on 2 cav.
Do me a favor. What's your name?
You can just call
dude,
me Miku.
Dude,
or tell
yes.
Me
yes.
Me.
Nice. Dude, go to the DA team speak. Tell the 52nd New York to hold RD with everyone next round.
Hold RD, yeah.
Gotcha.
52nd New York in the Union Brigade. They're all the way at the bottom.
User left your channel.
I'm hoping that plan was.
UB59NYK Vet Private North was trying to reload.
John Wayne, next round, we're going to try to get everyone.
5-2.
All the regiments around the Audi and just build a. Nothing but fences around the Audi and have all the regiments form up there and hold. Damn. That's two rounds they've won.
Alright.
Move it! Move! Move!
Son of a bitch.
User joined your channel.
Alright, they know.
Okay. Follow us, John Wayne.
Just whisper John Wayne telling him.
Dang it, Tosca.
I just did. Did he hear me?
You beat me to it, Tosca.
John Wayne, can you hear me?
You should follow me instead of... Oh. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Oh. Actually, it's going to be a siege.
If we don't have done this.
We lose this if they win the siege, huh?
Okay, we're doing a siege map. This should be easy to defend because
I can't go to SF. But it's fine, it's fine. I'll just come marine officer.
And I guess I will be whatever you are then.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm back.
Yeah, we can't go gen staff, so just go marine officer.
Wait, why can't we go gen staff?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Hold the center of the wall.
This map, oh my god.
What map are we on?
Oh, really?
Oh, they changed it.
This was a good map.
Bought Woodting.
Apparently, Doc says the map's broken, so.
Oh, great.
Oh, not this map. No, no. Tell them no. Tell them no.
Rabbit says no.
Oh my god, this map is horrible.
Rabbit says no. He hates this map. Oh. I don't know.
This map is too...
Defending
the fort,
it should be pretty easy.
The fort is way too small to
if
defend.
If you lose, then I'm done.
Okay, tell them the fort is just too small and a lot of TKing will happen.
Oh boy, he
says the fort's too small you and guys a lot of TKing will happen. You guys need Line and Artie most. I'll tell you that. Line, Artie, and Sappers. And I'll also tell you that front gate, they will burst in there, so.
John Wayne, I want you...
Wait, Jester, is this map capturing the flag, or...?
Yeah, it's like in the middle siege.
I want you to hold the front gate,
but
the gate itself.
Minutes. Instead of the
15.
Yeah.
Yeah, hold the gate, build defenses at the first gate and the second gate, and just hold that area.
Brad,
oh my god.
You play as your skin?
Oh my god.
I am.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just got shot.
Wrong person.
I'm coming to you.
I was chasing the wrong person then.
Yeah, I'm actually going down with them.
I will too.
All guys better not be getting involved in TKing.
I don't know. I'm not watching.
Rabbit, do you want us to hold the top gate, or do you want us to
bottom.
Be on the bottom?
Bottom.
Okay, okay.
Oh shit, I just fell. Tell him I need a reset. I just fell off the map. I just fell through.
Did you fall in?
Yeah, I'm on the other side of the fort. Oh my god. Either that or tell him I need a heal.
Rabbit needs a reset, he fell through the map. I got him. Pretty please, thank you.
And a heal. I'm dying.
No, they're just gonna reset it.
Just so just switch over.
Okay.
No, we're not.
Yeah.
Thank you. Tell Levy I love him.
Don't fall off the map.
I won't. Now tell Levy I love him.
Yeah, see, I quit being on their TeamSpeak thick. I'm still on there, I just muted myself, and I'm over here now.
Yeah. But
I'd
John
like
Wayne,
better.
Yeah, hold the bottom part of the gate.
For the Union.
Actually, maybe, what do you think? You think they should, like, go on the outside part, or hold inside?
Okay, this is what we should do. Juan should build defenses between the two gates, and have, 3 to 4 guys per defense, and then that way when they get closer and closer,
fall
back.
You got sappers down there.
What needs to happen
is
he's
gonna
say you need a sapper at that front gate. Okay, here's the thing. Juan's gonna build like a wall, okay?
That's right.
Then
he's
they're gonna stand in double ranks,
You're gonna have like 8 guys standing double ranks, and then that's how it's gonna go down right there.
Yeah. Hey Juan, wait a minute. Don't build yet. Juan, build fences inside the gatehouse. Okay. Regular fences, and have about 2 to 3 guys on each fence, and have fallback positions. Or not.
Yeah, let's someone just completely disobey orders. I like how you smell with a backpack also, that's...
Yeah,
and
it's
a
like...
frock coat. A Colonel frock coat with a backpack.
Oh no.
That's hilarious.
Oh my god.
Really?
I just fell off the wall.
This is the way they're gonna do it? Oh my god.
You just see my one dead body.
As much as I love you, man, when there's a guy up on the wall, please don't, like, not let him get off of the wall.
I didn't even know you were there. I was just looking over the wall and I fell and then I got jumped.
They really didn't follow fucking all. Damn it!
Right.
So I didn't even know you were there.
Okay.
User left to that account. Was not what they were supposed to do, but okay.
God, why do people hate me so much?
You guys can hear us, right, Juan? And,
Yes, we can, no, but someone else is listening to us.
Shit, here they come. Here they come.
That's what you get when you don't follow orders. Alright, at least I got a rifle.
Gate.
At least I have a rifle.
I was gonna say pop the pistol, whatever.
Oh, you have a pistol, that's right.
Levy. Yeah, I got a pistol.
Yeah. The small gate, the front gate, they're busting through. I mean, guys down there.
Yeah, see, they just got fucking slaughtered.
Levy. Careful, boy.
Hey, sorry, Rabbit. Sorry, I disconnected from the server. I'm not able to lead my men right now.
Shit.
Yeah, no,
well, then your second should be in command. We just got fucking slaughtered.
How did we lose? Oh my god.
I don't guys on the fight start throwing
Hunter in command because,
because
Huron was too busy building.
So, whoever that...
But
Willy is supposed to be second.
The other engineer, okay, put a freaking fence
he
in front
is our
of
second.
The gate. We were trying to get our sapper to go through the gate and build defenses inside the wall so we could put men there so as they opened the doors, they would get shot and then we would fall back, delaying them as long as we could through the
Juan,
do
what we asked you to do. Build
the first gate,
regular fences
gate,
inside the,
and then
from the first
everybody.
Gate and just every couple of paces, build another one and basically
we're
have 2 to 3 guys to each fence
right
to fall back when they need to.
Oh, okay.
Well, are we tracking this time?
Today is the anniversary of Fort Sumter. I don't think this is an actual
map. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Fort Sumter is an actual map.
I just fucking love how everybody had just disobeyed that order.
I just, Jesus.
I know.
That pissed me off. And apparently, Hunter was in charge.
It's hard to have the powerhouses on one side. You know?
It's only for once we're attacking.
This is great.
Yeah, we have a tiny fort, now we have a big fort.
I haven't loaded in yet.
We're playing on Fort Sumter.
I don't even know if I'm recording.
Neither do I.
I
mean,
so
I'm not recording, but...
Oh my god.
I hope Digger is, I mean... I love my character, especially since I have a rifle.
You guys might want to increase it a little bit, because it takes quite a while to get off across that river.
Yeah. So
I'm just waiting for this to get done. I'm waiting.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait, where are we at? Oh, okay. Where are we going to get them to hold?
I'm so tired.
Top
on,
left?
I'm just loading in.
Oh. And I'm still waiting for this map.
I guess we can. Where are you? Ah, there you are, my good friend.
Hey, John Wayne, try to hold the, kind of. Well, never mind. Hold the center because the left and right side
go.
Both good. Should we. Yeah, let's go up top.
I like how you put the frock coat in for you.
Okay,
nice.
We're
like
having
that.
A fight right now. Okay, Hunter. I'm sorry, Rabbit. Is Dr. Strangelove in charge?
Dr. Strangelove is your second. That makes him in charge. if you
his
can't
rank
get in.
For the 6th Wisconsin is major, so that makes him second in command anyways. That's why we needed Rabbit set it up, so that way you were colonel, and that way he was major for the 6th Wisconsin. I swear to God, if Hunter is making a shit fit, I'm gonna go up there.
Jesus
oh my
Christ.
God.
I had to go. I had to know.
What the hell happened?
He's like, well, I was calling Willie Strangelove because it's his old name. He's like, well, why are you getting mad that I call you, Tesla? And like,
yeah,
Willie or Strangelove was saying to shut the hell up.
Oh,
and
God
he was
my...
like, no, fuck you. I can do whatever gross. I want. So I'm like, I'm done. I left. And I didn't.
Oh my God.
Crash, please.
Just stick with us.
No, it's fuck, goddamn, I swear.
Just get back out here and just beat
Are we
just staying
in the middle,
yes.
Rabbit?
Hang on. Kind of move some of you guys to the left a little bit because there's not a lot of people on that end. And Hunt is with me now.
Okay, I just...
We just stay in the middle, or are we to go onto the wall, sir?
Stay on, get on the wall, and kind of go to the left side of, on top of the wall a little bit. Kind of be in between the center and left.
No, I am lying really bad.
I love being a gem staff near fucking, I mean, near units.
Oh God, I'm freaking lagging. Oh my God. Oh God.
I know. I lag on these kind of maps too, don't worry.
I'm having no lag.
Well, I was recording also, so.
Oh, recording.
Yeah, I think I am at least. I'm not sure if it's still recording or not.
Oh, great. I swear I must have crashed.
Oh,
I got a kill.
Oh, God. Oh, God. We
oh,
got
nice.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Oh, I got two kills.
Wait, where are you at?
I'm right here. I'm right on your left.
Oh,
I was standing on top of the wall.
I forgot.
They
I have a life.
They got down over here, and I got two kills.
Hey, by the way, Hunter, what do you think about my general?
Where are you?
Give it to him. Don't let him take this place.
Oh shit! They got a boat coming in.
Mm-hmm. I'm
oh,
he's
only
got one guy.
Carbine?
Yes, I stole
yeah,
my carbine.
He's the general that has a carbine.
Oh, so you. Oh, you look sick.
I know, right?
That's nice.
I love being a general, dude. I can't.
Yeah. Oh wow, you're sore too. Oh
yeah.
My
oh
God.
God, I gotta go handle something. I gotta open my front door, y'all. Make sure I don't die.
Right,
and
I'll
think they're moving to the back.
Yeah, they're on the wall already. I ran with the devs.
Right, Reb, I'll be your buddy.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo.
Pick up a gun, then run.
I did. I got a bayonet.
Anyways.
They're on the back wall.
Man, if you win this round, I'll be sad.
Levy, we'll
back
we'll
wall, guys.
Get, we'll
back
get
wall,
team
back
balance.
Wall, back wall. They're on the wall.
Oh,
the back.
Back. Oh God.
Either a regiment will join and we'll put them on your side, or the 3rd General, Irish, and the 5th might come over. It's just I don't know what's gonna happen there.
Okay, I'm here.
User
shit.
Joined
hey,
Jester,
can
the
you?
Is on the back wall.
Jester, can you
oh
and
shit.
Both, Jimmy, both. Can you get the chance?
I told Levy and them, and they're
team
working
team
on
speak?
It.
All right, okay. So keep our guys where they are. Oh God!
What
so
my ears!
Wisconsin.
Guys,
oh my
God, there's so
many. What do you mean? To the back of the fort.
Where?
Go to the back of the fort, to the back gate.
Back of the fort on the wall. Back of the fort on the wall. There's like 5,000 of them. We need 6 Wisconsin.
Come on, we're going too.
John Wayne is really,
actually,
this is his first time he's getting really flustered right now.
Levy?
That's because I know what's going on.
User left your channel.
Well, yeah, you have Len going down everybody's back. You have Strangelove trying to keep order in the men. The men are going over everywhere. PTS is in effect, but no one's really using it.
Yeah.
It's just a really bad cluster.
We're gonna have a talk with everybody here in a minute.
Oh yeah, don't worry about that.
It's just, and then
well,
I'm
just
trying to
take
keep the order while I'm like, I'm getting yelled at by people, and I can help this guy. Oh, I brought a sword. Are you serious?
Oh shit.
Why didn't you go as a gen staff? You can play as general staff, you know.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, go private.
Yeah, you can play as the actual unit of gen staff.
I haven't died yet.
You just gotta be a private.
Yeah, just go ahead and get it changed. Hey, knock these down. Can we knock them down?
No,
damn it. Alright, come on, let's do like a perimeter check. I guess.
I'm reloading in Mississippi. I'll be there in a minute.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You get Mississippi.
My fucking pistol ran out of ammo. I got two kills though.
Nice. I haven't got a single kill.
Two kills,
like
no
deaths.
Is there a way to get to the back?
Got a couple.
Two pistol kills. I'm gonna have to get a lot better with pistols. Hey, there's a hawking rifle back here.
Did you see Ben Harris on the first round?
Yes.
He got like four kills, like, at, like, no one else got kills. It's amazing.
Oh.
Well, what? Really?
Who cares?
Yeah,
we just... you know, everybody leaves.
I hope not. Oh, great. Oh. Now the TKing starts.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
Oh, shit.
It's
okay, never mind. Oh, God. That scared me.
I was like, oh, we were about to shoot him. Oh, jeez.